Hello guys. And today we will be joining.
Hurry, well, Skylander!
Not joining.
You have to save
my
them.
Sister will be joining us playing this. And we will be playing this awesome new game called Skylanders Superchargers for the second time. And I've worked out that she, well, this game,
this
Hurry, game's
Skylander.
Chapters
you
are very small,
them.
So there's probably going to be two levels that we're going to be doing today. Let's just have a little adventure around here to make the video a bit longer. So, before we started, I found this. Oh, that must be just a food thing. What's down here?
Hurry, Skylander! You have to save them!
Oh, that's just over there. Right there. So, say hello, Eliza.
Hello!
So that's what my sister sounds like. If you can even hear her. One player drives, the passenger shoots. Hold L to switch positions. Shooters can collect with A. Okay? Continue. Let's do this. We're driving.
Use the accelerator button to go.
You shoot, Eliza. Use your.
It seems you're getting tired over here!
Yes. I think so. No, I shoot. Sorry. Oh, wait, you shoot.
That's what I'm talking about.
So we've got to save these people. I'm sorry, guys, but I just went to Hugo before we started recording.
Florence,
and this is epic. I'm just going to say, guys, if you have this already, well, you should buy this. I'm just saying. If you can.
Get away!
Of course. Okay, that's two. That is epic. See, look at my pro driving skills. It's from all the Mario Kart that I've been doing.
Iron Equalizer.
Put them down, Skylander!
Use the attack buttons on your supercharger!
I'll try to get away from it and you shoot, Eliza. Oh god, they're snipers! Snipers! No, we just got shot. Just shoot. Just keep shooting. Because they just do their fancy curves around the missiles. Oh, there's a chompy. Oh, we can just keep still. It's not sniping us. Oh. Did you like... Oh, can we? Oh, no. Sorry, I just pressed B, but it's not important anyway. So, what are we doing now? Go back. Beep. Now let's go. Oh, well. Oh, look at
Eliza. Hey, there's something out there you might find useful!
It's a chest that might contain a new mod for your vehicle.
Snatch it up, Skylander! It'll give you a boost!
Like a gear up kit. Oh, you should see Eliza's character down at the bottom right-hand corner. It's like a sniper there. She's just aiming. Oh, wow. Glitching out there. What if you can go over these chompies? Oh, my god, you can. Wow, it's not letting me drive. Woo! Yes! We did a backflip and hit it with our back. Factory wave horn. Preview this.
Barrel blaster.
Also, we can customize it. Oh, that's epic. The black one looks cool. So let's go continue.
Supercharger Skylanders can press the customization button to customize your vehicle at any time.
Bonus stages.
These are your specialty mods.
Epic. And look at my donkey.
Your vehicle.
Jungle tree plates.
Oh yeah. Now it looks epic.
Things are getting pretty unstable up here, Skylander.
I just went
you
into
head
that.
Back to the fleet. Hurry.
Why didn't it blow up? I wonder why.
Meet us in the sky hangar. You'll find it. We're going to try and track down
our
ship.
Let's go backwards in. Yeah. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. No.
Isn't something supposed to be happening right now?
Yeah, but this is the part that Master Eon always does. Well, he's kind of captured at the moment.
Don't worry, I got this.
Wait. Skylanders, I thought Ian was dead.
Element are, better in this zone. Or, maybe it was taller.
Hugo, come
on. You know the secret of Ian, Eon, whatever you call it, in Skylanders Superchargers, then
vehicles
please
of the Earth element are stronger in this
that
zone.
Say great job, whatever Hugo. Eon has done better in this version. And say it in the comment section down below. Oh, there's the sky eater. Okay. I just slowed down there. We're not going as fast, are we? Oh, yeah. Oh, we've got another gear up here. Cool. Steel drum driver. We'll probably customize this after, anyway. Oh. Horrible driving. It's so weird. It's like Mario Kart, but it's so weird at the same time. Just doing it in Skylanders. Why did they put Donkey Kong in it? They should have Lego Skylanders, like, as the as one of those Lego games. That'll be cool. Oh yeah. Oh, we're on rank 2. That looks epic.
Wow,
power.
You just
XP
increased
game
your Portal Master rank.
Nothing else. XP.
We'll be all right for a minute, champ. Go and track down Callie and the others.
Oh, let's have a look around. I think we're on chapter 3. Oh, wow. There's some ice cream there.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger
what
in this
can
zone.
Can you get in there? Oh, that's epic. Come down here. Come down here. Nah, there's nothing down here. Rolling a barrel. It's all mad Donkey Kong. I love his powers. Like he his combo is like he does a flip around with the barrel, and he also throws it. It's really cool. What's this guy saying? Super Shot. Stealth Elf is tired and needs to rest. Please remove the Skylander from the pool of power. Hey guys, and welcome back. Oh, Cyclops just took his spawn. And Eliza changed to Storm, which is a new
you
one that we
bought. You managed to escape two ways, Skylander.
Name's
Prom. James Prom. I was going to try to slow the ship down by clogging up that fuel pump, but I'm having second thoughts about swimming in orange liquid. You understand, right? Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'll stand by to advise while you disable the pump. And try not to splash me. Sound good? You'll need to use a sea vehicle to take on this mission,
oh, cool.
Skylander.
We can get dive clops. So I'm just gonna pause it here and get dive clops on, okay?
Torpedo buoys. Twin torpedo tubes.
So we've got the dive clops and the dive bomber. Which dive clops? Supercharged. So last time we paused it.
Ready for the one.
Do this race
time
thing.
To regulate.
Oh, this is epic. Oh, we can even
vehicles
jump.
Vehicles of the magic cool element are stronger in this zone.
So.
Yeah.
protocols. Deploy security forces.
Oh, no. Oh, once again, Stormblade is the turret thing. Keep shooting, Eliza. Whoa,
some control shell has been compromised. Assessing total damage.
Oh, now these pirates. Oh, this. What is it? The iron thing. I don't even know. The iron turret. We're just floating around. We destructed the building. Sea Star complete.
Great work, Skylander. I knew you were the right one for this mission.
Oh,
you should probably get out of here before they send guards to investigate. Dive into that center outtake valve to escape.
Oh, we can dive. Oh, that's epic. That's epic. Escape through outset. Wait, what's, is there anything behind us? Oh, what? No. No. It's like Mario Kart. Let's go under. Oh, that looks... Whoa. Whoa. Let's go back here again. Lens is shooting like a pro. Whoa. We are horrible as a team, aren't we, Eliza? Dive bombing under. This is cool. It's like a submarine thing. Well, it is a submarine. So that's where we left. Oh, but there's things over here. Oh no. Locked in by pipes.
Something in your
there's
eye.
Something over here. So I'm dive clocks, I'm just saying. Oh. One. We have gotta move our triggers. Oh, I wanna play that.
Yes. Ready for this one.
We're back in. We're doing these awesome jumps around. We actually look like fish, don't we? No, we're just going too fast. We're just bobbing up and down like a real fish. No! I can't. I'm horrible at driving. But I'm good at. Oh, so this is what dive plots does.
Hey,
he launches missiles.
Can you see me? Hello!
Everyone
what?
Sees you, Flynn. Please just fly straight.
Not shameless how she flirts with me.
Oh, wow.
But who could blame her?
Those like in Plago Chompy.
Just stay on course.
Oh, those cyclops that killed us when we came. Wow. Oh, there's an ice cream. Oh, Chompy's just burned. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that's cool. Oh, no. Oh, you can respawn by pressing R to the nearest player. What? Oh, move over. Here, Eliza. Let's go on the next one. And then the next one. This. That must be a hat thing. Oh no, it's like pokey. I just fell over the edge. I wasn't even concentrating. It's cool. Oh, so you've got to make it faster. Oh, that's cool. What's that? Oh, it's a sky stone. Cool. Would you like to add Gorm chip? Yes, of course I do. I love sky stones. Look at my eyes, just bobbing up and down. You just like, I believe I can fly. And then you just fall into the lava. Oh, I don't know if it is lava or if it's poo. I don't know. I know you are. Just move over here. And kill these fiery chompies. And do something. Wait, are those my bombs? Yes. I thought there was someone else. What was it? Oh, yeah. We get to do another one of these. Green bobby things. What did you do, Eliza?
Nothing.
You pressed B. Okay. So this is what we do. We just drive. Yes, we're the green goblin things. And it's really annoying because they keep bobbing us around. We deserve to be bobbed around. We're green little things. Yes. No. We're kissing. Wait, I'll go this way. Oh, I thought I was gonna die for a second. Whoa. Yeah, we got another one. It's like that pinball game. Whatever it's called. I can... Oh. Rage quit. No. I don't want to rage quit because then all of my viewers will be like, Why did you rage quit? You rage quit off. There we go.
What's this?
I just stopped something.
What's this?
I don't know. Stop. You gotta press one and then you go back. Oh, yes, we got 3 sparks. That's cool. Is yawning?
Why are all the escape pods being activated? Scramble the fighters!
It's sad,
time
man.
We send our uninvited guests a special message.
Who is that?
Oh, so... guys,
Skylanders
we're going to
of
have
the air
to
element
end this,
are stronger in this zone.
So, please like and subscribe and stop jumping around, Eliza, because we're about to end the video. And goodbye!